You won't hit anything today, I think. Okay. Plenty of room. Little bit of water. Not a lot of water. It's pretty low. They must have raised the sluice gate in the dam. Maybe just cut the corner today, we'll see. When it's high, you can cut the corner all the time. There's the start. Today. black fella. They're brothers, my cousins. Don't? We're 3-8. I think it's all relative because the prediction is 0.44 or something. Or 0.441, wasn't it? Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh, no, it's good though. You know, we'll be fine. It's higher than, I think it's still higher than when I did, I think it's higher than I did Bell's the other day. And I was, as I say, I was pretty much fine. But I think if you guys, I'll do cheat shoot as well. You guys follow me down cheat. This is a really good one to catch out novices. There's a few of these good ones. Catch the noobs. A noob? You guys don't come here because this is a dumb place. Was it that last tree or the one before that Joel's folly? Now that's where Joel turned over. But was it the last tree or the tree above? Tree, okay, yeah. Every time I see it. But don't have a pool of water around your waist because it will drip into you. Pull it up so it's tight. Yeah. I've already had the pool drip. Oh, and we're gonna get warm now. Yeah, no more rapids for a little bit now. Like a kilometer. crunch, crunch, crunch. I noticed the main flow is over there, but the rocks at the top meant that the flow wasn't good. No, the back there. The good chute was on the right, but there were rocks in the way. So I thought, you wouldn't be wanting to turn right and all of that. That's it. Oh, yeah, you'd be fine, yeah. That's why I say just come in with 1% power, 0% power. But it'll be fine. You won't get stuck. You'll just slide. Like Bells the other day, I slid through, but I literally just stood there doing this, and I slid. But you guys might have to, you know, jerk, paddle. But it'll be fine. Yeah. For sure. Nah. Terminator. Lots of rocks. Geez, you guys should have gone further left to the top.
I wasn't
far enough left. You came out and stayed the same as me. But there was that rock that was out of the water, and we went, like, you and I went to the right-hand side of it, in the middle there. Usually you want to get pushed around to the left of that. And it didn't push me, so I thought, wow, it's not going to push you. Yeah, but if you'd slowed right down, you could have turned left, though. That's the thing. That's what I mean. If you were doing zero, it's very hard to do zero, though. Yeah, makes sense. But try it around the tree next time, because you'll be lined up on the left side of the river then. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. But you don't have to turn left in the rapid then. So, you end up grinding along the left-hand bank there where the tree is, and when it's low, that's fine. When it's high, that's bad. So, that's where the dude lost his paddle, and I grabbed it and then gave it back to him. Because he went there in high water. Must not. I know, that's about the limit, yeah. About the fun limit. Outrigger, yeah. Everybody. It's only 2:45. Wait for you at the bottom of the main chute. I think you can just go left here now. Yeah. Probably go there actually, Dad. Go there. Now I pulled out a rock under here, so it should be nicer now. Yeah, good-o. Alright, regulation down there. I thought the left had opened up, but not so much. Okay. Just line up properly on the left side of the main chute still, hey? You'll hit rocks. Yeah. Slow it up. You'll be fine. Keep it straight. Almost not straight. There's way more water. Way higher. That rock was like that far out when I did it. Look at it now. You could do the S-bend if you wanted to. You could do side swipe if you wanted to. You'll be high enough. Cheating, you have to cut across and go hard left hand side of the river, yeah? So don't go to the right side or the cheat chute because you've got the tree underhang. Left hand side, and it will slide you off to the right, but you'll be fine, you know? Just don't go under that tree because you'll give Melissa a nice tree bath. I saw. He almost wasn't even avoiding those trees, was he? Are you okay going down the jaws? Right hand side, yeah? You okay? Alright, cool. I might meet you before side. I'll catch you up. Thank you. How was that? Yeah. Oh, well done. Not that high. Gone. Yeah, boy. Oh, no. God, that must be cold. Just pull it out straight to the side, right where you are. Straight to the side. Don't let it go down the river here, it'll get stuck. Pull it forwards quickly. Can you get it over there? Don't let go.